Hey guys, so today I'm Hey guys, today I finally will film my whole video from the Modelhorsefest in Bensheim, or German Breyer Fest, or some call it. And yeah, so let's start. First of all, I was quite disappointed when I came because there weren't any sale horses I was interested in. No silvers, no Appaloosas, no Roxies or anything like that. So, well, there was one Hidalgo, but he was already sold when I came, and yeah, that was quite disappointing. But I anyways got a few models. First of all, I got this really cute fan bag made by Ich Liebe Schleich with some model horse bodies and ribbons to make traditional halters and stuff like that. A really cute letter, and yeah, thanks again. Then I bought Harley D Zip, or however you pronounce him. I will think it's Mare, I don't know why. And yeah, he's really cute. I haven't unpacked him yet. And on his box are signatures from most people of the YouTube meet, and that's why I bought him, because I wanted to let something sign from people at the YouTube meet. And I always liked him, and maybe I customized him, maybe not. I don't know. And yeah, here's a picture of the box with these signatures. Then I got a Becker Blue Boon from the Roxy mold. I always wanted her. She's really pretty, and I got her from a girl at the YouTube meet. Then I got a Totila's body without the base. Yeah, he's really pretty, and I'm not quite sure what I should customize him, how I should customize him, but I really want to see him with the long mane, and maybe he will gonna be a Mustang or even an Appaloosa. Last model I got is a little Ricky Rocker. I've always wanted him for my Appaloosa Conger, and there was only two left when I went to the Breyer store, and this one was a prettier one. And yeah, I'm not sure if I should unpack him or not, because I won't show him, because I have way too much Appaloosas to show. And yeah, I don't know. Comment your opinion below if I should unpack him or should let him in his box. So I'm going to unpack Harley D Zip now. I don't want to destroy the box. The smell of a new Breyer. I hope she doesn't have any rips because of the signatures. She was handed to many people and shaved, and yeah, so I could imagine that she has some box rips. But if that's if she has some rubs, I probably will gonna repaint her as an Appaloosa. I don't even know why I haven't bought more, haven't so many non-Appaloosas at the Modelhorsefest. I mean, just Little Rocker is an Appaloosa. but I fell in love with the Roxy mold, and I always wanted to customize tortillas, and the Harley zip is just so cute. I hate these things. I don't want to smash the box. Come on, please. Wow, she doesn't have any rubs. That really surprised me. No wraps. And she has some really nice shading. Really nice shading. Because she is pretty light on the back. but they shadow the muscles extremely on this one. So yeah, you can see her muscles even better. And this was definitely the most beautiful model from my point of view of all Harleys there. So yeah, I was really shocked because there was only one left, and I thought this was the only one, and he had a rub on his ear. But the woman told me that in the break of this show they will get some new ones. So can I get this ribbon off? Yes, I can. So yeah, that's him. He's really pretty. I never thought that he would be so pretty, and I really do love this mold. I really want Latigo. He's one of my holy grails, and yes, but he's so freaking expensive, and yeah, that's him. Because someone wanted to make a review of her and some size comparing, this is her compares to the Weather Girl old. Was a gold mold is really slim, so he's quite a bit bigger, and then if you can see it pretty well, but the was a gold is really small, and compared to Roxy, which is also a quarter roll, they are almost the same size, I think. So yes, the Rocky is a bit bigger, but yeah, so that's it pretty much. I hope I could help you by comparing them to these two modes, and she's definitely worth buying, and I really do love her. I said her right. I don't know why I always think it's a mare, but it's a gelding, so buy him if you have the chance and the money. And yeah. So that's it pretty much. Thank you for watching. Bye.